Hey, you! Yes, you! You got water on the brain?
Welcome back. So, farewell.
Stay out of my way.
Welcome back. So,
show me. Farewell. Thank you.
rain like this would fetch a fortune, sir.
Come on, Roach.
Centipede spawning ground. Should destroy it.
make me.
Lost your nerve?
Move it! Faster.
Go up to any knight and shout, "The Beast!"
Hey there!
Thank you.
pleasure to welcome you once again.
I previously served with distinction at the Nibli family manor and in Nazaire with Admiral Rompali, who, as you are certain to know, is an extraordinary, demanding gentleman.
Whoa, Barnabas Basil. One thing you ought to know, I'm not your typical landed gentleman. Truth be told, this is the first real property I've ever owned.
Oh, in that case, you must leave it all to me. I shall organize, see to everything, and whip the house into order. I dare say this place will soon be the most prosperous vineyard around.
Great. Can already see I'm in good hands. Starting to really like this place. Maybe we should keep going, refurbish some more. What do you think, BB?
As you wish, sir. Shall we see to the house or the grounds this time?
Starting to get into this whole renovating thing. There must be other things we can improve.
Provided we preserve the grounds Beauclerois stylings, and on condition that you are not considering something like, digging vast holes in which to store monster carcasses or bury cursed treasure, I am very much in favor, sir.
My armor needs work from time to time. You know, oil this, reinforce that. Could use a decent work table where I could do all that.
Admiral Rompali once hired a specialist who made the finest armorer's tables this side of the Yeruga. I will contact him at once.
Good. Order me up a table like that.
Immediately, sir. I expect it will take at most one day to arrive. Will you be needing anything else, sir?
Been thinking about the outer walls. Maybe a fresh coat of paint or some patching.
If I might dare to make a suggestion, why not start with a general renovation? I once oversaw such work at Admiral Rompali's summer residence. The effects were simply breathtaking. Not only did the residence positively sparkle afterwards, but we also made room to display the Admiral's armor and weapons, of which he was a passionate collector.
Need to think it over some.
I understand, of course. As the venerable Lady Eve Knibli would so quaintly put it, the rash oft contract rashes.
That's all for now, BB. Thanks. Again, should destroy the area if I want to get rid of them for good.
Something's not right.
Take it easy. Damn, you're ugly.
Destroy the area if I want to get rid of them for good.
Giddy up.
Keep calm. Start no brawls. Out of my way.
Send the whip away those running riot. Our duchy values.
Scrub often. You'll soon need a coffin.
A professional. I like to trade with your kind. You actually appreciate quality workmanship.
What have you got there?
Thank you.
So long.
Good man! I need a... Shoes for my mouth. Promptly.
At your service.
Ah!
I'm my own master with a bottle in front of me. It's no disaster, not like a funny old lost.
Take it out.
May you double provide that they are ready today.
Armor chromed and greft or fluted, whatever your heart's desire.
Let's see what you got in stock. Craft something for me? Something for me? So long.
What are your needs, master?
Keep calm! Start no
Do you like it?
Not humans.
Fall upon your knees before the eternal fire!
Just lovely,
Harold. They must be ordered.
The presence is in front of the eternal fire.
It's our washing.
you.
How can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
By order of the hierarch, whosoever conceals a maid in their home shall burn alongside him.
hero. Give us a kiss.
Any needs, Master?